A retrovirus is kind of a special category among viruses. First of all, its genetic information is RNA, but that's not unique in what defines it. Poliovirus is RNA, influenza is RNA. But what's unique about the retrovirus is that when it gets into the cell, the RNA is, we call it transcribed, into a DNA form. So essentially the RNA is converted to DNA. That DNA form gets to the nucleus of the cell and then becomes integrated into the target cell DNA so that the infection is forever.